President Uhuru Kenyatta on Wednesday walked from his Harambee House office to Treasury building to attend a meeting. All vehicular traffic was blocked on both sides of Harambee Avenue during President Kenyatta's short walk. The president even stopped to greet other pedestrians on his way to Treasury. He was accompanied by his spokesman Manoah Esipisu, his chief of staff and head of civil service Joseph Kinyua,